Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Amazing grace, there wouldn't none of us be here today. Amen. It's his amazing grace and mercy that, you know, the Bible says his mercy is new every day. Every day God gives us more grace and more mercy. And I thank God we have a merciful God. We have a graceful God. And amen, I just pray that God just touches this family and baby Y. That's why we're gathered here tonight. And so y'all just keep on praising the Lord for it. When you go out tonight, thank God for it. When you lay down tonight, thank God for it. Amen. When you wake up in the morning, thank God for it. Amen. Just be thanking him for it, because the Bible said when you praise him through the storm, amen, that God shows up and shows out in a mighty way. He likes to see how much faith that we have. I'm going to tell you one story, and then I'll let you go, I guess, if that's all that. Yes.